In Ouroboro, the coach creates two teams. Each player in a team is given a number. The ball must be passed through the team in order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, for example. The players are free to move only within the boundary. The ball carrier can move when they have the ball. The other team tries to pressure the team with the ball into bad passes or to intercept the pass. The ball changes team if it is dropped or intercepted.